Children, have you ever met the bogeyman before? No, of course you haven't, for you're much too good, I'm sure. Don't you be afraid of him if he should visit you. He's a great big coward, so I'll tell you what to do. Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman. Don't let him come too close to you, he'll catch you if he can. Just pretend that you're a crocodile, and you will find that bogeyman will run away a mile. Say shoot, and stick him with a pin. Bogeyman will very nearly jump out of his skin. Say buzz, buzz, just like the wasp that stings. Bogeyman will think you are an elephant with wings. Hush, hush, hush. Here comes the bogeyman. Tell him you've got soldiers in your bed, for he will never guess that they are only made of lead. Say hush, hush, he'll think that you're asleep. If you make a lovely snore, away he'll softly creep. Bogeyman will run away, he'll think it's Henry Hall. When the shadows of the evening creep across the sky, and your mommy comes upstairs to sing a lullaby, tell her that the bogeyman no longer frightens you. Uncle Henry's very kindly told you what to do. Hush, 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 here comes the bogeyman. Don't let him come too close to you, he'll catch you if he can. Just pretend your teddy bear's a dog. Then shout out, fetch him, Teddy, and he'll hop off like a frog. Say meow, pretend that you're a cat. He'll think you may scratch, and that will make him fall down flat. Just pretend he isn't really there. You will find that bogeyman will finish in thin air. Here's one way to catch him without fail. Just keep a little salt with you and